60 seconds.
60 seconds?
Where's the narrator?
And it's your narrator. Monsieur narrator! And monsieur, monsieur, it is time! Monsieur, pardonnez-moi. But today is the day, right, monsieur? Because you promised I can sing my songs about the musketeers, right?
All for one.
Hey! But monsieur, you promised. Oh, no, no. No, 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 monsieur. Monsieur, monsieur, wait! Wait, the stage is in! This way.
Let's have some clarity. I suggest. Cue music. And action.
What's that turtle doing out there?
Where's the narrator?
Shh.
Just go with it. Hey, you. Don't just sit there like a turtle. Do something. You're on camera. For crying out loud, say something.
Hello.
Tell the story.
Today, I will tell you the story of
the Shelby and Her Friends movie.
This is my favorite version, the one with pictures, and of course, my songs.
Once upon a time, a long time ago, the very first blue moon lit up the sky. And on that night, a whole litter of puppies was born. There were brown puppies and gray puppies. There were black puppies and white puppies. But there was one puppy who was very different from all the others. A puppy that was the most beautiful shade of blue. Her color wasn't the only thing different about this puppy. While the other puppies barked and liked to bury bones, this puppy liked to read and listen to music. While the other puppies liked to roll in the dirt, the blue puppy liked to sit up and clap her paws. She was the smartest puppy in all the land. And the legend says that there was something else that made the blue puppy special. She was born with a little golden key. The blue puppy loved the way the key sparkled, but she didn't know why she had it or what the key might unlock. But all of that will change today.